People are saying this is the dumbest thing they've seen on a sports field because it would have counted as a hit by pitch if he didn't catch the ball. And if he just let it go, the runner on first would have at least been on second. But instead, he flew out to end the inning. However, I kind of love it that he wanted to hit, and somewhere Albert Bell is wishing he knew about this obscure rule that time he didn't want to take first base.